On ForgottenWeapons.com. I'm Ian McCollum. I am here today at the Royal Armouries, the National Firearms Centre in Leeds, England. Today we're taking a look at a gun that is, as I have been told, complete rubbish.